And kittens. It is I, your caretaker, coming to care for ya. And lots of pettins. Hi, Mama. How you doing, Mama? How you doing, baby? How you doing? Here's my baby. Yes, there she is. Hey, Puck. Hey, Buttons. Oh, the big stretches. Oh, the big stretches. The big stretches are good. Look at that. Whoop, stretch off. So far she fell out. Hey, boys. Hi, Tabby. I thought you can hear me. You're deaf. Sabera, what's wrong with coming in now? I love her little chirps. You gotta go. That's why. Well, I just got home, so. Looks like you got a little battle scar right there. Hey, Puck. Here, Puck. You. If you're not having a drink, come over here and get some pettings. Is it your turn to get the little kitty cold? No. Was licking her lips a lot. Guess she's still working through the kitty code. It better not be morning sickness. I don't even know if cats can get morning sickness. Little Miss Sequins is having a wee. She's like, Dad, TMI. I do not believe she's pregnant. Although there's been precedents that they could be pregnant when their kittens are approximately this age. In theory, she could be. In theory, she could not be. Odds are she is not pregnant. These are like little straw finger trap toys that you can get at pet stores like Petco. This one's about ready to be retired. Actually, let's retire it. You feeling better there, Mama? Since she is FIV, whatever little bugs she may catch, she may take a little bit longer to shake off. This is not even talking about the potential of her being pregnant, because it's very unlikely, and it just gets people itchy. She is very slender, no baby bulges. Shoestring.
No.
Don't kill my microphone. Hello, little Miss Sequins. Good girl. I'm curious what my shoelaces are too, huh? I love that meow right there, that chirp. Late visit for me. I was in later yesterday. You never know what time I'm gonna come in. Part of the reason why you should watch 24/7. Play with the bird toy or another toy similar to like it. Or make sure that her tummy's settled before then. Time for the 2 a.m. cat wars, and she is not in heat. Hopefully we'll be able to get her spayed before that happens. She seems to get pretty vocal at this hour until she gets played with. And then she's quiet as can be, relatively speaking. Little Miss already went pee, so she's probably gonna poop now. Little Miss Sequins. Yep. Poop looks good. The state of the poop gives a hint as to their health state. Healthy looking poop, healthy looking kitten. What are you doing sharpening your claws on my carpet? Spayday has not been scheduled yet. Their next appointment will be Wednesday to finalize their intakes and give them their vaccinations. To get Mama should like. It's a little mouse on a wire. She just knocked out a used can. FIV cats react okay to vaccinations? I have not heard any concerns otherwise, so I assume that they would. Okay, boys and girls, down off the fence. Sequence. Don't make me use my daddy voice. Get down. Get down, young lady.
What?
She's like, that wasn't a daddy voice. That was a weird voice. Okay, you. Now get down. Get down. 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 Hold on, Mama. I'm getting the toy. She knows I'm going to get it. Whoa, where are you going? Nope, nope, nope. You cannot go for a walk about. Somebody has a possessive growl. You're freaking everybody out. Okay, let go. Puck's hiding underneath the bookcase. Are you done, Mama? Okay, kiddos. I'm gonna step out now, so enjoy the kittens. Have a nice day.